Hello everyone. Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Do you often forget your Android pattern lock? Have you tried several times, but still can't get into your phone? Don't worry, today we will share two quick and effective ways to unlock it. Method 1, remove pattern lock using Google Find My Device. The first method is to use Google's Find My Devices. The premise is that your phone must be bound and logged into a Google account. With this premise met, go to Google Find My Device. Sign in with the Google account linked to your locked phone. Select your device from the list of devices. Click the factory reset device option. Confirm the reset. Wait patiently for a while. The reset process takes about 5 minutes. After the reset is complete, your phone will be wiped clean and the pattern lock will be removed. Note that performing this operation will delete all data in the phone, but you can unlock the device and remove the pattern lock. Method 2, remove pattern lock using 4U key for Android. The second method is to use a software called 4U key for Android, which is suitable for any situation where you forget the pattern lock, PIN code, or fingerprint lock. First, connect your phone to your computer and launch 4U key for Android. Select the Move Screen Locks function in the software interface. Choose your phone brand and click Start to remove the screen lock. Wait patiently for a while. Follow the prompts. Put your phone into recovery mode. Here we take Samsung mobile phone as an example. Press and hold the volume down and power buttons until the device turns off. Press and hold the volume up and power button until the Samsung logo appears. This process takes a long time. Please be patient. Then you will enter the recovery mode interface. Before you proceed, you must know that the volume button can be used to select, and the power button can be used to confirm your selection. Use the volume button to select the wipe data / factory reset option. Select factory data reset. Select the wipe cache partition option and confirm it. Finally, confirm the reboot system now option. After a few minutes, your phone's pattern lock or other forms of lock will be removed. Using 4U key does not require your phone to be linked to a Google account. I must recommend it to you. The above are two ways to remove Android pattern lock. I hope it helps you. Don't forget to like and follow us. We will bring more practical mobile phone tips